We here at Deutsche Telekom have played a very important role in previous 5G initiatives for the tech leadership in Europe. Now we achieved a real breakthrough. So to say, from the labs to the streets, to the middle of Berlin-Schöneberg. For the first time ever, we have been able to show 5G in a real life trial in the middle of the city. And now I hand over to Bruno Jakob Feuerborn, who is in my team responsible for technology innovation.
Currently, Berlin is a magnet for fans of consumer electronics.
But there is much more to see. In Deutsche Telekom's oldest building in Berlin, we are hosting the latest technology. Let's go inside and see. Our technology team surpassed themselves. Peter, what did we achieve?
We set up a connection at over 2 gigabits per second and a low latency of 3 milliseconds.
Today in Berlin, welcome at Europe's first pre-standard 5G site. We are live.